We'll just have a quick look over here. Just want to look at the mini waterfall coming over. Pretty fast flowing, has to be said. I wouldn't want to try swimming against it. Curious what the name of it is. Either the River Colne or the River Railsbury. River Colne it is. So you got a little shopping village there, TK Maxx, Next, Furniture Village and Carpet Right. Designer outlets. We won't go in there today, we're going to go back into the town centre again. We'll probably have a look in the shopping mall, see how busy it is in there today. Just after Christmas. I'm going to cross here because that's quite a long wait for that light to change. That's the traffic's light. Right, so it's quite busy as you can see for early January. The cost of living crisis is not keeping people at home, it doesn't appear. Which is good. There's nothing worse than walking through a town centre and seeing shops closing and boarded up. It just brings down the whole area. But as you can see in Costa Coffees, it's currently 11 a.m. and it's pretty busy. There's not many chairs or tables. Wenzel's is not as busy, but it does look pretty busy here, that's for sure. Always got a lot of good eating places, Staines, I have to say. It's a good variety. There's always somewhere you can find to eat. And there's the guy still selling his wares. His crowd is getting bigger.
But to go with it, we're going to give you everything else, including the ladies, the man's, everything else we give you. Oh, that's to show you it's a live show. How about that? Everything else, thank you, darling. I'll put you on wages, you. Thanks, mate. Everything else to go with it, we give you absolutely free of charge. Harry, that comes out of your wages. Okay, 20 for everything. You want a bag? My form, isn't it? Okay, here's what you're getting, fella. So, you're getting the two men's ones, okay? Free. Harry, can you run that for me, please, mate? You're getting the two men's ones free of charge. We then give you two for the ladies free of charge. We're then placing the shoe, which you're paying £20 for. Will you tell your friends about my website? Is that all right? I don't know about where they've just gone down in price, those ones. Okay. Here's what you're getting. Thank you, sir. Oh, my God. It's one of those days. Thank you. Cheers. Who was next? You like a set for you? I'll give you a set for yourself, darling. Yeah. Here's what you're getting, honey. Thanks for your help, honey. You're doing more work than he gets paid.
Thank you, my husband. He's doing a roaring trade. Right, we'll have a look through the shopping centre. Through the shopping mall, should I say. Yeah, it's fairly busy for a Friday morning. Coffee shops. Not many customers, it has to be said, but I always like to look at vinyl records if I'm passing. Not many shops you see it with it now. You can get it online, obviously, but I always like to look through the record shops in my younger days. Still do. Yeah, quite busy. That's the car park out this way. I think we'll turn around and go back. Or should we have a look? We'll have a look. Staines bus station. Shops here are hidden away a little bit at the back. Best location for Argos at the back. I like these bikes, these cargo bikes, they're great. It's the way to go. So we'll head back into the town. You got the Thames over there on the left, just over the other side of the road. We did have a little look at that, so we'll head back into the town. It's actually turning out to be quite a nice day now. The sun's peeping through. The wind's dropped. It was very windy this morning, but it has dropped.
should be dripping at all.
Right, well, that's pretty much it. That's the walk around Hayes Town Centre. We'll probably finish it here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Maybe you can consider liking and subscribing if you did. You can drop me a comment below if you wanted to, any areas you'd like to see me cover. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.